Good afternoon, madam.
I am calling to let you know that you have been selected from our database to receive a cash prize.
Yeah.
All I require from you is your bank account details and sort code, and we can wire you the monies directly.
I see. Yeah, how much is it?
The computer says you have been rewarded £82.57.
Yeah?
Yes.
Can you just post it to me then?
Unfortunately, we are not allowed to post cash or check because it is a security breach.
Yeah, I see. It's okay, I'll leave it then.
But what are we supposed to do with the monies?
You can keep it.
But I am not authorized to do so. I wish I could, sir. I really do.
Okay, so where did you get this number from?
Where would you like us to wire the monies?
Where did you get this number from?
From the government.
What competition is being run to win that money?
Basically, these are the monies, the 1p's and 2p's, that people forget about.
1p's and 2p's that people forget about?
Out of the millions of 1p's and 2p's,
yeah.
Monies becomes accumulated into a pot.
Simply, what's your name?
I require your bank account details.
Yeah, what is your name?
My name is George.
George what?
You could not pronounce the surname.
Okay, can you say it?
I can.
But please.
Akutuktkwengo.
Can you say it again?
Akutuktkwengo.
Okay, fine. Okay, George, I'll take a rain check on that. But you can post it to me if you want.
I'm afraid we are not authorized to do so.
Okay, bye.
Goodbye.